Hi, I'm Jeff Jordan, Director of Business Development for Innovate. Welcome to our opportunity meeting. Tonight I have with me Dr. Anthony Kleinsmith, PhD. He's the founder of our company, also the formulator and the manufacturer of our products. The thing I want to preface when we start into and talk about opportunity is, it is an opportunity, and it is for everyone, but you have to work at it. Okay, this is called network marketing. Okay, now let me re-say that. Network marketing. Okay, you can't become successful here without working.
You can't become successful anywhere without working.
But like any other, this gives this huge opportunity to pay you what you're worth and to pay you based on what you contribute. Mm-hmm. We have a program called the Smart Ship Advantage. And what the Smart Ship Advantage does and why it's important and to each of you and why it's important to your customers is this is a program, and I'm gonna go through a lot of the comp plan, but there's a couple of parts of the comp plan, and the Smart Ship Advantage is one of them that I'm gonna ask Dr. K to give some input on why he wanted those in the plan. Because there were some specific things when he put the plan together that, even though not understanding comp plans, that he wanted in here. And one of them was the Smart Ship Advantage. Yep. So I'm gonna tell you basically how it works real quick, and I'm gonna have him tell us why he wanted that in this plan. Because it's different, it's unique, I've never seen it anywhere else. The Smart Ship Advantage rewards people for the number of months that they're on Smart Ship. So you come on to Smart Ship with us in months 1 to 3, you're gonna get 10% of the bonus volume of your Smart Ship order. You're gonna get that 10% back in product credits to buy other products. And that's in months 1 to 3. Then in months 4 to 6, you're gonna get back 20% in product credits. And months 7 and on, once you've been on Smart Ship with us for over 7 months, you're gonna get back 30% in product credits. And you can use those product credits to purchase other products. In fact, they're your credits. You can't use them for your auto ship, but you can use them to purchase anything else you want with the company. Right. And why this is unique is we have our distributors who are sharing with us what they do with these product credits, and they do everything from get more product for themselves. Yep. To sharing products with people in their community, to gifting products to people in their church who can't afford to buy products but need the health, so they can use them in kind of a missionary way to help people out. They're sending them to people in other countries. They're having them shipped to them in the form of samples. We haven't even talked about samples. We have a big sampling program. Some people use the product credits to buy samples. Uh-huh. So they can give those out and give them out to more people. So you can use your product credits to do anything you want with. So let me hit on some of the other points of the comp plan. We certainly have retail profits, so that's kind of where it begins. Anybody can become a distributor and sell these products to friends and family and advertise and do whatever and make retail profits.
Yep.
The other thing we have is we have something that's rare. We have a binary compensation plan, which means two legs. We won't go into a lot of detail on that. I'll touch on that a little bit when I talk about our team bonuses and how that works in a minute. But we have something that's unique to a binary that we recently added to the comp plan called the first order bonus.
Yes.
Most of the time with a binary comp plan, it's hard for new people to make money when they first go out and start making sales. And the reason that's hard for them is because in a binary, you have to have volume on one side and volume on the other side before it generates a team bonus or a commission. So we put in a first order bonus, and we pay 25% of the wholesale order on every first order. So you go and you get your neighbor who lives across the street to join the business. And they go and sell products to their best friend. And that's a $100 wholesale order. They make $25 on that sale. It has nothing to do with the team bonuses or the binary. It's called a first order bonus.
Yep.
It literally allows new people to start making money right away as they share the products with others. And all our bonuses are paid every week. Yep. Every Friday, you get paid. And all the even the leadership pool bonuses and stuff, we'll talk about those a little later, is all paid weekly. And so everybody can start receiving a check every single week if they're out sharing these products with
you. You guys like waiting for money?
Does anybody like waiting? No, everybody likes to get their money.
I want to get paid. You worked for it, right?
And so that's a real benefit for people. When we talked about a lot of people hurting out there, we talked about how people can make money. You know, historically, people have had to wait, you know, a month or 6 weeks from making the sale, because if you pay monthly and you pay on the 15th of the month, you're waiting until the whole month's over and then 15 more days to get paid. And we decided to pay everything weekly. So all the bonuses and commissions are coming and paying on a weekly basis. So those first order bonuses make a difference. Mm-hmm. We have fast start bonuses. So we have a way that you can sign people up with packs in the company. That's a value pack that has a lot of value. We have they're $299, and we have one that's a builder pack for people who want to go give out a lot of samples in their community. That's $499. Let's just talk about the $299 pack tonight. Okay, that pays a fast start commission of $75. So every time you bring someone into the business who comes in, whether they're a customer or whether they're a distributor, they buy a $299 pack, you make a $75 commission. We also pay what's called a fast start mentor bonus, which is paid to the direct upline or the person who recruited that person into the business. So for some of you who might be new or not familiar with our vernacular, if I go and signed up Dr. K in the business, and we're not distributors, but if I signed up Dr. K in the business, and then he goes out and makes a $299 sale, he would make $75, and I would make a $24 mentor bonus. Because I'm helping train my people to go out and make those sales and earn those commissions. So that's a couple areas. Those are all three areas, the first order bonus, the fast start bonus, and the fast start mentor bonus. Those are all ways that people can make early cash as they build their residual income. Then we've got the binary commissions, or what's referred to in our program as team commissions. And we did something very unique in team commissions, and I've never seen anyone else do this either. This is, I was talking with someone earlier this afternoon, and they were talking about how they'd been in some other programs where they changed the comp plan and cut out the amount of money the leaders were making, mm-hmm. which is common, that has happened, unfortunately, in our industry. We've made, over the past probably year and a half, we've probably made three or four solid enhancements to the plan, mm-hmm. but we've not taken anything away.
No, as a matter of fact, just the opposite.
Just the opposite. We've lowered the threshold for where you can earn car bonus. We've added the first order bonus that we talked about. And then we did something that I'll share with you on team bonuses, where we lowered the threshold where you get paid team bonuses. Historically, in our industry, in a binary compensation plan, it takes $300 to $500 on each side of volume to cycle. We lowered that.
What's a cycle?
A cycle is the commission you get when you hit a threshold. So, and we lowered ours to $100. So, and then we pay that on your pay leg, which is also your weak leg. And I'm not going to take a lot of time to determine that tonight, but I'll talk about. And most companies pay 10% to 12% on the weak leg or the pay leg.
Yep.
So what we did is we came in and lowered the cycle bonus to $100.
The lowest, I think, in the industry.
The lowest that we're aware of in the industry today. What does that do? It gets the new person a check faster.
Yep.
So now they get their quick money, their fast start bonus, their first order bonus, they get that. But as soon as they start to accumulate some volume or get some customers who are purchasing, now they earn those cycle bonuses at a lower level.
Yes.
And ours is at $100. So you get $100. And we pay 10%, which is $10 on every 100, or $50 on every 500, however you want to multiply that and add it up. But we did something else, Dr. K, that was really unique. The first two cycle bonuses for everybody in the pay plan. So everybody, every week, the first two cycle bonuses pay 25%. So on the first $100 cycle, you get $25. On the second $100 cycle, you get another $25. our thoughts were, if you could get people that were purchasing products from you and you could build a little bit of a business over time as a new person to where you've got a couple $100 a week of sales in your business, now you're earning $50 a week or $200 a month.
By the way, and that's not all you going out and
No, that's you and your organization as it builds.
Team.
Yeah. So in the scenario that I gave you where I recruited Dr. K and he goes out and makes a sale, I make cycle bonuses on that sale and the sale beyond that and the one beyond that on an unlimited level. So it goes down, it goes down unlimited with a cap based on your rank in the company that goes from $1,000 a week up to $25,000 a week as one of our leaders. And so the real point here and the goal was to get new people who are sharing the products to earning some dollars, but to helping them cover the cost of their products.
Yep.
If somebody can get to earning $100 to $200 a month, their products are now free, in essence. Every month, their auto ship is covered by the amount they're earning. And so it allows them to stay in the business.
Not only to cover the auto ship, not only cover the smart ship, but a lot of these folks are finding that I'm actually not only getting basically the products paid for, but I'm actually putting some money in my pocket.
Absolutely. Yep. And we have people who make several hundred dollars their first month in the business. Okay, and we have lots of people who are earning part-time incomes and lots of people are earning full-time incomes in the business. Now as a result of this comp plan and a result of the product growing as it's begin to grow now. And so that's kind of in essence how team bonuses work. There's another part of the plan that's called matching team bonuses. So it's a leadership made to pay you as a leader as you build an organization with us, and you make a matching bonus once you move to a certain level in the company as a director and above. You make a matching team bonus on what the people in your organization are earning, what their team bonuses are, the people that you recruited. And we have a uniqueness there also. It's not just the people you recruited, it's everybody in your enrollment tree. So it's everyone you enrolled and everyone they enrolled and everyone they enrolled. You can earn matching team bonuses on those. So just another way that we've put out there that you can make bonuses. Then we do some other things called rank advancement bonuses. And many of you here have earned those rank advancement bonuses. We have something called a star bonus. And a star bonus pays you $100 when you get to star. And that's the first step kind of in the comp plan. And if you do that in 28 days, it's relatively easy to do, require if you're working. Nothing's easy if you don't work. But if you're working, you get one person sponsored on your right side, one sponsored on your left side that are both active, and then you create 200 of volume on your left and 200 on your right. And if you do that business volume with two people or more in each side, and you do that in your first 28 days, so it's kind of a fast start star bonus, we pay you an extra $100. And now once you've, that's the only one of these that's timed. We have four other rank advancement bonuses that don't have a time frame on them. So the star bonus, you have to do it in 28 days. The rest of the bonuses are called title advancement bonuses, and there's four more ranks that pay 200, 300, 400, and 500 as you hit those ranks.
Just a nice way for us to say thanks for working and building a team, building a home here.
Yeah, it's two things in reality. One, we want to say thanks for your effort. Thanks for being here. Thanks for contributing. But the other thing is we want to give you or our new reps coming in the company a target to shoot for. If I do this in 28 days, I make an extra $100. If I do this, by the next time I get 200 and then I get 300. We have some people who have rank advanced so fast that they get two or three of those bonuses and make 800 or 1,000 in 1 week. And some of you are shaking your head. I know some of you here have done that. But it's really designed to help people move through the plan and kind of rank up, if you will, as they go through the plan. Our industry has what's called CAR programs, and many of you are familiar with those. Pretty sure everybody here knows if you say, what is a pink Cadillac, they know what that means. So that's really where our program's different. It's called a CAR lifestyle program. If you want to buy a car with your dollars, you can buy a car. The other thing that happens is we have lots of people who come in the program who are already driving their dream car. They're already driving their Lexus or their BMW or their minivan or their SUV or whatever it is they want to drive. They don't want a new car. They want to use their lifestyle program to fund an orphanage, right? Okay, and we have some of our affiliates who are doing that. And so the car lifestyle program is just what it says. You qualify, we give you the money, and whether you want to use it to enhance your lifestyle by buying a better home or to take trips you've never been able to take before, or to
help orphanages.
Or to help orphanages, yeah. Or to fund your retirement, or to pay off your house early, or whatever you want to do, that's what the car lifestyle program's about. So be sure you understand what that is, what the volume is that it takes. We lowered that requirement recently so that more people could earn car program. We have lots of people earning car program at this point, and we want lots more to earn it. That's why we lowered that a little. So it starts at $100 a week. Some people look at it in the comp plan. It's paid weekly like everything else. And a lot of people say, wow, $100 doesn't buy a car. And I say, no, that's weekly. There's 4.3 weeks in a month. That's $430.
I've had a lot of folks that just do not get that.
Yeah.
They think, oh, it's $100, big deal. And then you go, no, that's $100 a week.
Right.
Then they go, oh, wait a minute.
And it starts at $100 a week.
Yep.
And goes up to $375 a week as you move through the program.
Yeah.
So pretty sure most of us could buy the car we want for $375 a week, right? Or make a house payment or enhance our lifestyle however we want.
Yep.
So that's available. We have some leadership pools in the company. We have a Ruby, Emerald, Diamond executive pools. Those are three different pools that are leadership pools that you can share in as you grow your business. We won't take time to talk about those. There's lots of ways to earn dollars in this comp plan.
Yes.
And we have lots of people doing that. And one of the things that we see is we have a lot of people who are starting to earn a good living, who are starting to earn a good part-time support to where they are in their life. We have lots of others earning full-time livings now. And we're excited and we're here to support those people and to help their business work. You know, most of my life, I've been taught that if you want to make more money, and this is one of my personal philosophies, if you want to make more money, bring more value to the marketplace. We live in a world that rewards value. So this isn't about how many people you sponsor or how many people you sign up as customers. This is about how much value you choose to bring to the marketplace. So if you're making few hundred dollars a month, you're bringing a little value to the marketplace. If you're making a few thousand dollars, you're bringing a lot of value to the marketplace. And if you're making tens of thousands of dollars a week or a month, you're bringing massive value to the marketplace.
Yeah.
And so, you know, I say a lot when I speak and train and teach and talk about comp plans that I've never met a broke philanthropist, okay? And the reason I say that is, think about that. What is a philanthropist? It's somebody who gives back. It's somebody who gives back in a big enough way to be recognized. And I've never met a broke philanthropist. If you don't have a lot of money, you can't give a lot of money away. And so if you want to help a lot of people, you have to make a lot of money. That's the world we live in. And so we invite each of you, and this was talked about in the infomercial, we invite you to join us and try our products, but I invite each of you and everyone listening to this recording as it goes out and other people hear it, I invite you to look seriously at what we have. I invite you to consider the opportunity that's here for you to make a difference in your lives and the lives of the people you care about and the lives of the people they care about. And however big your goal or dream is, we're here to support that. So thanks for joining us tonight. Thanks for coming to our opportunity meeting and hearing more about what we are. And we invite each of you to try the products and try the business and come join us. Thanks.
Thank you.